I woke up to someone texting me telling me that there's a new Power Rangers trailer. I could barely talk, but let's watch this.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
Oh, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool. Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one man should
have all that power. You were born for this.
I will destroy everything.
She is pure evil.
How do you expect us to stop her?
It's morphin' time.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it.
It's a lot of gold.
This is your destiny.
Let's go! Go!
This is your time.
All right, I'm going to talk quick because I got to get to work and gain the ability to speak. I can't complain. I liked it. It made me laugh. I was not expecting a Power Rangers trailer to make me laugh. It made me laugh. I felt that it kind of gave a much better sense of the tone and the fun that you're actually going to get out of the movie. The first trailer seemed a little bit too serious and kind of, I was looking at it going like, I know that the movie's not, it's not going to be this serious and this kind of intense in tone. So I very much like the lighter tone to it. And I literally laughed out loud because there was a drug testing teenager joke over what was going on. So that actually made me laugh, so I appreciated that. Still, it seemed like they're waiting awfully long to show us the action at the end there. And the visuals didn't look bad. The action didn't seem cool, though. I mean, it just seemed like, we're seeing big robots, we're seeing things. And you saw, a martial arts kick here and there. But it wasn't, cool action. I mean, good action style. I mean, it was just kind of like, I'm seeing that thing I'm supposed to see. So a little bit underwhelmed by the actual action, not the visuals of it. I didn't see it and go, that looks stupid. So I went, ooh, I'm not quite sure about how this quite works. Really liked the interaction and the dialogue, the little quips I thought worked in there. Other things to talk about. Zordon is a talking wall. That works. It's a little different than what we saw before. But at the same time, it's supposed to be different. That doesn't mean superficial different doesn't bother me at all. So let's see, look at things looks good. The putties didn't bother me too much the way they looked. I didn't love them. I'm blanking on the robot's name at the moment. I'm very sorry about that. I literally did just wake up 5 minutes ago from a text message about this trailer. The little robot guy that's the buddy, I don't like the look. Don't like his look all so much. But anyway, all around, definitely worked to amp up my excitement way more than I was after the first one, because the first one just seemed like I am number 9, another YA a skin on top of Power Rangers without trying to show any of the action. Just seemed like a weird choice. Only criticism, the action did not get me excited for Power Rangers. That seems a little bit odd. It didn't look bad, just didn't get me excited. All that to say, we're heading in a good direction. They might sell me on the fact that a Power Rangers movie could actually be good. But that's just my take on it. What's your take on it? Are you excited about the Power Rangers movie? Did you like this trailer more than the other one? Or was the jokes not work and you hate the direction they're headed with this? Tell me in the comment section. Let's talk about it. If you're new to my channel and you've never clicked that subscribe button, please consider clicking that subscribe button. Each day I put out daily movie news, roundup videos. I do a few movie reviews each week, as well as a live show on Sundays. Love talking with you. I don't want to just talk about movies. I want to talk about movies with you, so comment in the comment section, and thank you for watching.